shit, man. What close his eyes? This girl gets ready to go out.
Day 3! We're in the Tai Fung. I just left.
It's drizzling. Very cold.
Yeah. I don't know. We were expecting 18, 17, 16 maybe. But it's like been 10, 11, 12 every day. So it's pretty cold. It's like drizzling and stuff. Yeah, it's pretty cold. I'm just wearing this and a shirt inside. Lucky I brought a t-shirt, just in case. She's like wearing...
I'm a hip-hop today.
Three layers. She's wearing my jacket, my hoodie. Because there's no other long sleeve. She has hardly has any long sleeve shit. I'm sorry for saying shit. Okay.
Pause,
see you at Tin Tai Fung. Bye.
Wow.
No queue.
There's no queue at all. We're we reached about 10, 15. We opened at 10. We actually went to the wrong station and everything. But it was no queue, and they gave us such a huge table with like 6 people. Like 1, 2, and then like fam and like other kids.
I want this.
What do you want?
See, they have xiao chai here also.
Okay, you just order that. Okay. And it's fast. No queue. Super nice and clean here. Really.
I feel like
we took pictures and everything. I totally forgot the vlog, we're halfway done now. So this is the hot and spicy soup. I mean, this is the Singapore taste, but I think that this one is a bit suited to the Taiwanese taste. It's not bad. It's not as spicy lah. Side dish. Like, we were ordering it and then it came
before we even signed
the order. It was like, oh, do you want some appetizers to start first? Which gave us this. Yes, we want this. We really actually wanted to order it. Salmon balls, it's cold. It's really good. I think it's juicier. The meat is like softer. Yeah, it sort of like disappears in my mouth. Like, I forgot I've been eating. This rice is really, really nice and tasty. The egg is like so strong. And the prawns are really nice. What? Oh, this special light vinegar. Medicine is very light, lighter than Singapore's one.
Super
light. And it really complements the power, as you say. She's gonna drink this later. Look at this man. Take it. 7 pound man.
Ooh, I'm dancing.
So I'm in the Tin Tai Fung toilet. They have the check toilet thing.
We came out like, whoa, there's a line now.
Okay, anyway, basically there's an entire footage that wasn't recorded. We just basically say that this place is like Ion, exactly like Ion, and there's nothing to do here. And like the only thing we want to do is like maybe take a picture of Ion. See, take a picture of Taipei 101, which we have to stand from quite far away. But look, they have this. There's a store. Are they? It's a goat.
No,
it's a bald goat. Look at that tail, it's so sharp. What are you doing already? We're kinda like lost, not lost, but like just slightly aimless around here. Okay, let's find our way to H&M. It's the first H&M in Taiwan and I'm going there for the grand opening. I am going to open it. But like the city lah, so everything is like typical. You see all the big brands, Prada, everything. And then we saw Krispy Kreme. Hey, oh, it's huge! An entire cafe. Let's see if it's cheaper.
Same price.
Is it open already?
I don't know.
There are people queuing outside over there.
That's not a queue.
It's not a queue. Like they're sitting, maybe they're queuing, maybe they're going to open soon. Ah, it's open here. So fast.
See, 2015. No, it's not open.
Yeah, it's not open. Look at that.
No.
But we can look at it from outside. Feb. They say Feb. Opens in Feb.
Now it's Feb.
But look. You can help me open maybe it will be faster. Coming soon, you see? Now coming soon, your new store. Your first hit channel. This is your first channel. Amanda is here for like to make sure that they open it correctly. Right, Amanda?
No, this is like the Orchard 313. Wow, we got to do the marathon here.
Yes, we are going to run today. That's what we're going to do. TV. Ah. But look, this one has a big TV too. Like the one in Orchard. It's like 3 stories or something.
Now what?
You've
never been to Singapore so many.
Yes, I've been to Singapore so many.
Quite cutting, which you cut such a lot. Carrots. There's smoothie cafe here, but no, maybe it's in Chinese, I can't see.
It's quite a large size of Muji, man. There's so much stuff here. It's huge. Like, there's so much glassware. Oh, they have the... You ask her where she went from?
Yeah.
Then you go and find it. It's only... It's huge. This Muji is... It's just very big. It goes all the way there. It's like a proper departmental store.
So yeah, Starbucks.
It's quite cute. It's on the roof of some mall.
Small little Starbucks. Small little table. One air dropping photos.
Yep.
And I got the macchiato. Look, my Chinese name.
Yeah. Look, we're cycling now. That's W Hotel, where Jay Cho is getting married or got married already.
Monday
he's getting married, so we'll be there for the wedding. Yeah, this W Hotel. Now we're gonna cycle, sort of drizzling, but it's fine, sort of fun.
It's very cold, my hands are frozen.
My hands are frozen. It's very nice bike, smooth and everything. Yep, see you later. Oh my god, it's not even recording. Hey! Minutes behind. Look at me! Cycling.
Show the memorial.
Oh! Hold on. There's the memorial. Yeah, anyway.
And a stadium.
The reason why we're cycling is because like it's a bit long for walking distance, but it's only like 2-3 stations away. So they have to cycle. And if you cycle like and you return the bike within like half an hour, it's free. So yeah, and you just use your EasyCard to pay, so it's very convenient. It's so fun.
Look
at us. Hey, we just finished cycling and like it's damn cool lah because we passed through a lot. I just saw them bang each other. We passed through a lot of like Haji Lane stuff. Like it's a Haji Lane times 10. And then like yeah, it's damn cool. I think it's something that you will never see when if you don't ride. And then just now I passed by like Singaporeans because I can hear them talking. I wanted to like tell them, hey, I'm Singaporean too. But look at me, I'm cooler than you. So now, yeah, we're just walking through, going back where we came from, and then we're just showing you where... we're going to Honey Creme, but we're taking a slow walk back because we had to park our bikes. They charge us 10 NT, so it's like a lot cheaper than taking
a train.
Like, yeah, it's like 5 cents. So, yeah! And you just like park...
Look at this cafe.
Yeah, yeah, okay, look at this cafe, hold on.
So cool, sir.
Okay. Oh look, Amanda Taylor.
What? Oh, yeah, fashion.
Oh, fashion. Okay, yeah, I thought it's something. Look at this Adidas store, guys. So there's Converse there, apparently. And there's some other shop in that corner. Under Armour is there. This is some Nike store. In that street, there's more stuff. I'll bring that later.
Series.
Nike store is like hella cool. Yeah,
I
know.
I think they bought it from here.
Is it? This one?
This one. Like this.
This is not the one they bought, right? The one in the jail.
I don't know. Which is the one that Joe won?
Joe is not here. I don't think so. Oval ice cream. Yeah, so you should look at the dials and the lights. Let's go. Oh, so many shoes. What the crazy shoe shop.
Thank you.
Yeah. Skull thing there. What is East Soho and like East Soho Taipei? Cool little places. Like this place with all these illustrations. News cafe.
I don't
know.
10 seconds.
Should I get a juice as well? I think the juice is good. Yeah. Pretty small. Oh, look at that handful. Let's see outside. How is it?
Why are people queuing for this?
It's horrible, like. It's like normal McDonald's ice cream with like.
No, McDonald's coffee. Ice cream is sweeter, it's so tasteless.
Yeah, it's a bit tasteless, but the size is pretty small, it's like smaller than a sundae actually. Like put your hand in there. But it's very small. Yeah, it's very small. This is 150, 150 how much? It's about $5, $6. Is it? I think so. Somewhere there.
This is where Amber they go crazy.
They came here.
Yeah, Alex went crazy. That's what Amber said. Okay, so we're going. Okay, we skip Lomo.
We're not skipping it. We ran in
actually. Oh, look at this coffee shop. Quite cool, lah.
Yeah. What is it?
San.
Sandwiches.
Cool.
There's a coconut here.
Coconut where? Oh, let's go get some cronuts! Okay, let's go get cronuts. So we found a cronut store. We're gonna go in. Let's go.
So there's lemon flavor. That was original. Then there's strawberry and chocolate.
They make it fresh inside there.
We just bought some cronuts.
Yum yum.
Look at this cool store. It's sitting by the window. Can you eat? How's it?
Very cool.
Why is it cool?
It's lemon by the way, so don't freak out if it's sour.
Why you bought lemon? I thought you said very original.
They don't have.
It was sort of salty at first.
It's sour to me.
No, then now it's sour, but it was salty at first. It's very good. Very. This girl is going crazy. This shop. He's like a small little shop. So there's like so many zooms. Small zooms. Big zooms. Less zooms. It's a Disney like. Basically a Disney shop. Well, Disney shit. Look at this. Seriously? This street is endless of like stuff. What do you buy?
Block me. Yeah. About this for Moss. This for.
These Polaroid stickers?
Yeah, they're all Polaroid stickers. I bought these for myself, this one.
Okay.
This one's for Michelle. This one's for Kai. Marie is for Deborah. And Toy Story is for Jessica.
Okay, that's cool.
Two pairs for 3,000. Guys, we're at Ice Monster. Check it out. So I need to show you the menu, it's so cute. There's a minimum charge and 1 hour. Look at the little fruit. Look at this. They're so cute! They're so cute! Look at this! I'm just gonna show you the whole menu, guys. Yeah! Chilling! Oh, look at this!
The beans.
Oh my god, they're so cute! It's the best menu ever.
Check this out!
It's so huge!
This ice flavored mango flavored ice.
Yeah, it's not milk anymore. It's just like, I don't know how to describe it. It's like, what?
Oh, it's so light. I think it's like, I think the texture is like cotton candy or something at first. Look at that mango. I don't know, is this yogurt? Ice cream? Tofu maybe? What's that? This is definitely a monster. You cannot finish this. It's huge. Look at it. Compare the size of the iPhone to this. This is just huge. I mean, how are you supposed to finish this? Look at us. We are like, I think 1/8 or 2/8 of it. 2/8 is what? 1/4? 1/4? No, I think less than 1/4, man. From just now, look, the ice cream is still full. The tofu is here. There's still some more mango inside.
Oh, my Korea.
This is like a food challenge. Defeated. It's not even being smaller or anything. It's not even melting. Yeah, give up. I think we're just gonna leave it like that. There's more mango underneath some more. There's huge chunks of mango. Oh, it's not melting, it's not going down. It's a monster, it's crazy. I'm sorry. You really have to give up.
So this is the cat cafe. I don't know where the meow meows are. Don't see the meow meows.
What is it?
I don't see meow meows. Open the door. Look at this boy. He's taking photos.
Quite cool to go. Cat there. One on the table. Yeah, I told him just now, like, just. Like my bag.
Oh.
Mainly we had a wife some food, like $200 worth each. So it's like eggs benedict or poached eggs with like prawns, onion rings, jam salad, tiktos.
One more kitty joining.
Maybe she wants our kid.
Hey, it's fighting. Having some kids. Nom nom, nom nom. Inside there, you see this Maltesees? What are they doing? These Maltesees? Oh, look at that one behind. Look at that one behind. Look at that one. Ayo, let's go. Baby,
beef slices.
So,
does
this shop called Ni Hao?
Yes, Ni Hao.
I thought
it
was
like,
yes, Ni Hao.
Like, what? Yes, Ni Hao. La Pizza Pressure. It was quite nice that the pizza logo. Like the hands that makes the dough. Yeah, we're working in the wrong street, but we just came to just look at the branding. Look at that pasta thing. Pasta, pizza, exactly. It's quite nice. Nice looking shop inside there. Then this one also, anti-pasty French toast.
This is the Italian street. So guys, we have turned right. And now we are like at a Haji Lane.
Yeah.
Like literally really Haji Lane.
Paris.
What?
Selfies. Biscoffi.
Cactuses. Let's look at it first. There's nice ones, can try out. Concrete pots. In random alley, there's like a long queue for like this bulb. When I see box shop, okay. We're gonna box shop. Bye guys.
So we found the sous. The tian pao. It just automatically give us 5. Although we only wanted 2. I guess we can keep it for later. I want to take the auntie making.
Okay,
so it's like water steam or something.
Is it like a fried salmon pao?
No.
What is it?
It's like a fried pao.
Like a fried pao?
Yeah.
But it looks thin. Like pao is bread. It's not bread. Right?
You try?
Is it very hot?
It's bread.
A horrible poker.
Careful ah.
Not bad.
Oh, yeah, xiaolongbao.
Yeah. So, it's like a gyoza.
Yeah, 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 it's like a gyoza.
Selfie stage, and guess who's excited?
So this, I'm on Zoom. Oh my god, so many Zooms! All these are different Zooms.
It's a lot of funny icon pieces. Mighty or hello? Someone's doing it.
Look
at this. The vector. Oh my god. Amanda's going crazy with all the amount of cheap and dear. She's seen more cheap and dear here in her life than ever. Like in Taiwan. Past few days, every day she'll see one cheap and dear. The music's not bad. Oh, look at the face.
Detective, okay?
Hi, detective too. eBay.
Let's go.
So we're at home, and there was nothing much around Shida to eat. I mean, there was a lot of street food lah. We had like a dumpling and then I had papaya milk. But, yeah, there's actually more like shopping fashion stuff, which Amanda bought like a top. So we came home quite hungry. It's about like 9:30 now. And I went down to go and grab some, there's like 5-6 stalls selling all new meal. So I need to tapao one and look, tapao, they don't give you bowls. They got no bowls here. So, we just have to find something to eat this. So now I just have to hold the bag. Can you do that? If not, we'll just spill out, I think.
I also have to hold the bag, actually.
Yeah, obviously you have to hold the bag. Everyone has to hold the bag. How's it?
Then the noodles all taste like udon, ah.
All? Like you tried all the noodles?
No, lah. The
airport
one and this one.
Yeah.
Tastes like udon.
I told you, you're Japanese inspired. They're very Japanese inspired.
Yeah.
How are you gonna drink the soup? How's the beef? You eat the beef.
Good, soft. How am I gonna drink the soup? Good question. We pour the soup out into a cup to drink.
It's quite nice, honestly. It's like simple, but really nice. It's like 80 NT, which is about 350 Sing. It's not bad for moving. It's quite big. This is considered small. It's a big packet.
Right.
I show you the beef. Look at beef. Look at that. All the tendons and stuff. Let me show you another piece. There? Look at that.
That's
soft. Very soft.
Nom.
So when you're done eating your noodles, nothing better like drinking a cup of soup. Look at it. It's damn good, this stock. I don't know what they put inside, but it's so good. This one packet can feed you like 4 or 5 cups of it. So good. So good.
Yeah, the slurping is like...